New tonight out of East Longmeadow, this turtle managed to cross the road safely to Heritage Pond with a little help from a neighborhood police officer, Alex Serra. Officer Serra was sent for the turtle call and saw the little guy flip-flop between crossing and turning back. So Officer Serra lifted him up and set him safely back into the pond. Be on the lookout on nearby bike trails. Officer Serra tells us they're everywhere right now.